this is where everything started when you were a kid. When you got up in the morning, you came here. When the sun went down, well, you were sorry, but you went home. Now that the plants are down, we're probably at the most important part of Marcus Hook, the athletic field. And it always was in the top one or two. We just called it the Hook Field. We go down the field, let's go down the field. That was it. My name is Sonny Quillen. I've been here for 77 years, and the only time I left was when I was in the service. Hook was divided into two parts, the river and the village, and we used to play each other constantly down here. We didn't have time to do anything else. I mean, this was it. It kept you out of trouble, and trouble's easy to get in. It was the backbone of our society when we were growing up as little guys. Yep. He said, "Where are you from?" And this gets him every time. I said, "Marcus Hook, Pennsylvania." He said, "Mickey Vernon." I didn't even have to tell him. He knew. Oh, Danny Murtaugh? Yeah, Danny and Mickey Vernon. Yeah, probably both played on this field at the same time. Mick was a special guy. I mean, he was a hooker. He wasn't the ball player. He was a Marcus hooker. And he treated everybody that way. Pete Coniglia played third base right here. He hit that school in fast pitch. Nobody's ever done that. Man, I'm telling you, that's a shot. It would be an injustice to ever, ever do away with this field. Because of what it's meant to the town and to the players that played here. You can come down here and you can see them. You can sit here by yourself and it'll pop up. You'll see guys that have passed away so long ago, but you can see them. And that's what it's about. That's what Hook's about. Like I said, I can see them guys out there now. Just like if you build it, they will come. There it is. That's it there. The field in Hook. Iowa's just a spinoff of us. Believe me.